We put on underpants when we're about to save the day.
Super Friends.
Lex Luthor and Bill Gates have teamed up. They want to launch a rocket to block out the sun. So let's get this thing moving.
To ensure the safety of humanity and the integrity of the team, we all need to know each other's secret identities and our weaknesses. I'll go first. I'm really billionaire Bruce Wayne, and I have the same weaknesses as any other human. The advantage I have is my intellect and my training, but you can kill me just like any other man. Soup.
My secret identity is that of mild-mannered reporter Clark Kent. My only weakness is kryptonite. Substance only found in chunks of meteor from my home planet. Luckily, the odds of someone actually finding any are virtually zero.
I've got a bullet made out of kryptonite and a gun that fires it. It never leaves my side. I can kill you at any moment.
What the hell? I thought we were friends, Batman.
We are. I just like to know I can kill you if I ever need to. When you drink, you get a little crazy sometimes.
We're gonna build a huge wall to stop illegal crossings, drugs, and crime at the border.
6 degrees of separation. I'm gonna mention a name of somebody. Any kind of name, anything you think, what first thing that comes to your mind. Okay.
All right.
Louis C.K.
Amazing. Brilliant. One of the best writers to ever touch a damn pencil or pen, man.
Let's see if you can handle this.
It's good to be me.
Let me tell you something, okay? Just because I'm having this doesn't mean I have an easy life, okay, man? You need to come with the program.
Welcome to Love Connection.
I know how to fight. I trained with Bruce Lee. I trained with his grandfather and his great-grandfather. I can show you how to get out of a chokehold by shitting your pants. I speak two languages, English and bullshit.
I completely understand why you interrupted me for this. Oh, yeah.
Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you pour water in cup. It becomes the cup.
Oh.
You pour water in bottle, it becomes the bottle.
Oh,
Mr. Lee, what about pee-pee? You could put pee-pee in bottle.
Yes, but you don't want to be pee-pee because pee-pee smell.
Mark Wahlberg.
Huh? You want to go? Huh? You want to fight? I don't care. I used to fight Transformers.
What else should we talk about? You want to talk about religion? We can do that. My favorite guy in the Bible was Jesus, for sure. That guy was definitely number one. And I don't care if you're an atheist, you gotta admit that Jesus was nice. That's why I like him so much, he was the best. You don't even have to be religious to admit Jesus was like a cool dude. It was the best thing about him, he was super nice. And he would go speak to people like I'm doing right now. He'd say, hey guys. You know, you say, hey, listen, love everyone. That's the answer to all your problems. Love everyone. Yeah, but the people back then were so stupid that they're like, but what if they look different than us? He's like, yeah. Yeah, love everyone. Love everyone. And they're like, but what if they come from a different area? He's like, are you serious? Yeah, man. Yeah, love everyone. That's the message. You love everyone. And they're like, but what if they did something bad to us? He's like, I was gonna talk about a bunch of different topics. But you guys can't even grasp love everyone. Yeah, people that think different than you, love them. People that are different colors than you, people shapes, sizes, cultures, demeanor, love everyone. Super easy. And they're like, but what about? And he's like, just kill me. I can't do this. This is not working out. Let's just skip ahead to that cross bit. I'll take care of all this. And they're like, are you coming back? He's like, we'll see.